In ancient China, there is a custom that after a wedding, the groom would return a roast pig to the bride's family. This is a sign of satisfaction that the bride was a virgin, and the whole village would celebrate. However, if the roast pig has been chopped up, it means the bride wasn't a virgin, bringing shame to her village.